eGauge. Capture your footprint. Tread lightly.
Views can be used to define a restricted or alternate view of the data recorded by an eGauge device. For example, views could be used to view the usage and/or generation data for an individual condo when a single eGauge device is used to monitor several units. The standard view of all registers is referred to simply as default. A view is defined in the virtual registers by prepending the view name and a dot in front of a register name. Within a view, the register names usage and generation serve as the totals for that view. You can define other register names within a view to display additional information in that view. With this configuration, selecting View A in the dashboard will display register mechroom as the total site usage and nothing as the total site generation. If you would like a view you have defined to load with the page by default, you can select the appropriate view under Settings, Preferences, Default View to Display. This eGauge is monitoring panel 1A, panel 2A, panel 3A, and water heater A. Each tenant's unit has their own panel. The main usage register is the combination of all three panels. Next, we define views for the usage of unit 1A, unit 2A, and unit 3A as such. Here, we are also adding 1/3 of the hot water usage to each tenant's usage. The views can now be found by clicking on the upside-down triangle in the square in the upper left-hand corner of the graph, as shown here. Choosing a view will lock you to that view's defined usage, generation, and any additional registers. In a submetering situation, you may want to limit each tenant's view to only their own information. This can be easily done with the views that were created. From Settings, Access Control, check Password Protect Entire Site. Note that when Password Protect Entire Site is selected, this device will no longer be listed on the public devices page at eGauge.net/devices. Next, a user should be created for each view with the same name as the view. User and view names are case sensitive. For permissions, choose Restricted to Username View. Save the settings. Set a password for each user by clicking Change Password. When the device reconnects, it will prompt for a username and password. If a user's permissions are set as Restricted to Username View, the only view they will see will be the view with the same name as the user. Any accounts with the permission Allowed to View All Data and Settings will be able to view all information. This account may be useful for building managers and landlords. For users with access to multiple views, individual views can be accessed directly when loading the page by using and/or bookmarking the following URL, where View is the desired view. For example, this URL will bring you to the A view on the device. Thank you for watching the eGauge Views tutorial. We hope this has been helpful. Visit eGauge.net/support for more information.